See, this is a problem number 4 over 6, 4 and 15. The 6 and 15 are there. What you have to do, you have to make common denominator. If you have to make common denominator, you have to check how much is the LCM. 6 and 15 is the LCM you have to find. 3 2 is a 6, 3 5 is a 15. And this one will be LCM will be 3 2 is a 6, 6 3 6 5 is a 30. So your LCM is 30. What you have to do, that means first one you have to multiply with 5 to make it 30, and the second one you have to multiply with 2 to make denominator as 30. You will get 20 over 30 plus 2 over 30. So if you make LCM again 30, so 20 plus 2, it will be 22 over 30. That means it will be 11 over 15. So simplification is always needed. Second problem is 8 and 18, you have to make LCM. You make LCM, 2 4s are 8, 2 9s are 18. So 2 4s are 8, 8 9s are 72. 72 you have to make. Now the first one, which is given 8, 8 over 8 should be multiplied by, okay. Now 72 we have to make. So 72, how we can make 72? That is another important question. So if you divide 72 over 18, you will get 4. So you have to multiply first one with 4. And the second one is by 9. Ultimately, you will get 32 over 72 plus 9 over 72. So the LCM will be 72. 32 plus 9 is 41. So 41 over 72. Like this you have to solve. Okay, I just recorded this one. I'm going to share with you how it should be. The same method you will follow for the next question.
Okay. Yeah.